with us. On this fishing trip, we took the boat out for a quick morning trip. We left the dock around 6:30 in the morning, and we headed to South Bay. We fished South Bay for about an hour, but didn't get any bite, so we decided just to do a drift by the causeway. It's a keeper, right? Let's put it in the cooler. Is your eyes on the other one?
Everything's here.
But is it a little trout? Whoa! And he got off. There he goes.
The mouth ate. I'm going to get close to the other one.
Oh, there he goes. Maybe a stingray?
One is super, super strong. I can feel the power.
What kind of shark is it?
But I don't know if I'm going to get it up the hook. Yeah? About 4 feet, 3 feet, 4 feet.
Is that a bunny hit? Yeah, it's a bunny hit. Just land it here. Remember, you have landed those before. You want me to put them in the net? No, right? Probably not. It'll break the net. Grab it here and throw it over here.
Can you grab it with those orange?
No.
Not from the tail.
No.
I'll keep the head on this side.
You're just looking at it.
Cut the line on the hook.
cut the line.
Get him in the water before he... There he goes.
Wow.
spotted it. Shit. Oh well.
That's a keeper.
Yeah.
So that's it for this video, you guys. It is always awesome to be in the water. Hit that subscribe button for more fishing videos from South Padre Island and Arroyo City. Stay safe, Widensen, until the next one.